A teacher teaching math to a class of six-year-olds asked a boy called Arnav in class, "Arnav, if I give you two mangoes and two mangoes, how many will you have?" Arnav said, "Five." The teacher said, "Arnav, if I give you two mangoes, how many will you have?" "Five," replied Arnav. The teacher was upset, but remembered that Arnav's mom had said that Arnav doesn't like mangoes, he likes strawberries. So she changed her example. "If I give you two strawberries, how many will you have?" "Four," replied Arnav. Oh, the teacher was pleased by the change of strategy. Just to confirm that Arnav had understood his math right, she asked Arnav again, "Arnav, if I give you two mangoes, how many will you have?" Arnav replied, "Five." The teacher was now annoyed. "How can two and two strawberries be four and two mangoes be five?" Arnav replied, "I already have one mango in my bag, madam." Who was right? Was the teacher wrong? No, because 2 plus 2 is 4. Was Arnav wrong? No, because 2 plus 2 is 4 and one mango in my bag makes it 5. Isn't it a fact that all kinds of conflicts come because of the gap between technical rightness and practical rightness? The teacher was technically right. Technical rightness means to see the obvious. Technical rightness means to see what is visible. And Arnav was practically right. Practical rightness means to see beyond the obvious. Practical rightness means to see beyond what is visibly seen. Practical rightness means to see the hidden mango. Ladies and gentlemen, very often all our conflicts come because of the gap between the technical and practical rightness. Whenever you find that your spouse is not loving you enough, yes, you may be technically right. He or she may not actually love you that much. But are you practically right? Practical rightness means to see the hidden mango. Why is he or she not loving you? Your child may not be listening to you. And technically you're right. The child is not listening to you. But are you practically right? Practical rightness means to try to see the hidden mango beyond the obvious. Why is your child not behaving right? The next time you see someone not fit into your definition of what is technically right, please do not be judgmental. Go beyond the obvious. Go beyond the seen and try to look for the hidden mango, which will truly help you understand the person and resolve the conflicting situation that you are in. Thank you.